the hell?
Okay. Really, my dudes? Bring it up. Really?
Lane! Rolling smash!
Overload's time to be!
You won't get out in the air!
I'm not down my yet!
Exactly.
No good?
Make your shot! He can do it!
These guys are just complete cannon fodder.
Chain attack.
My advance cannot be stopped. Such is the destiny of those who bear the Eye of Shining Justice.
Especially when the Eye of Shining Justice throbs, right?
Even the darkest night is followed by a dawn.
Morning all.
What have we here?
I got a feeling that we gotta be pretty close to the end of the game. I could be wrong, but that's the feeling I get. Oh, look at that! Look at all that fat loot! There's even a friggin' diving point here. What? There's a salvaging spot.
What are we here?
I never met a Chia didn't want to climb.
You guys know we're gonna have to dive in there with a golden.
Treasure acquired.
It's gonna be a thing.
Oops.
Oh, what the hell?
That wasn't supposed to happen.
No.
Yeah. Focusing on
Thunderbolt.
Is this a special?
Maybe we're not.
Yeah, he is.
Rolling smash.
Surprise. Good. Let's kill it. Let's have some fun.
Okay,
so you come passing the ball on to you. I don't think Zeke is gonna get it. Come on! No! God damn it.
Why not?
That was terrible. Zeke failed. Zeke, why you failed? Where the hell are they? I don't think they're in range of Zeke. I think they fell over. That sucks.
Magnificent.
Why not? Redemption.
What?
My dead body.
Great kill.
Always have been.
Wild song.
Always will.
Wing smash. It won't
maybe
be that
one the moment.
Oh, fail. Double spinning.
What in the hell is going on?
What?
I should probably just jump down and follow them in there, right? Let's do it.
We can do it.
Gotcha. This might work.
Okay, this will work. Whoa, he is so big I can hit him with a sword from down here. What the hell?
I got this.
I'm the show.
This is so weird.
Quick
rolling smash. The choice. No.
Lightning.
Magnificent.
Why not?
Here we go.
Yeah.
My power flows as one with time.
Anchor shot. Ha. Neo.
I'm on healing.
It won't be that.
Blaze.
Saber slash.
Time for the
basically, I won't be able to get potions out. Because he's out of the like a line of fire.
Come
on!
Ha! Slash.
Now I can do
Blade.
Some healing.
Out of the way.
I go it's out of the way.
Gotcha. This is a terrible place to fight. I'm going to lose it.
I'm stupid.
What?
It's so dumb that you have to fight that thing up there. Cause like, what people will fall over. Not to mention he came literally out of nowhere, the prick. But I'm gonna kill him. It's that thing flying over there, right? I'm gonna kill him. Israeli 6, have you also noticed that, like, your first salvage run is usually your best? So it's like, if you waste... Well, this isn't an inline star. This is not the one that matters. So if you waste, like, a good one on a new spot, it's like you're not going to get the best thing you possibly could have gotten out of that spot because you didn't use the golden one. Oh, this is the place we got to go to. Fight him. And when does he know when to come down? Is that him? That is him. Okay. Dude, my dude. He's scared. Look at how scared he is. Come on, the scaredy cat.
Watch yourself, Rex. Just watch this.
Well quietly. Done. Maybe we're not.
Yeah. Play. Rolling smash. Why not?
My dead body.
Double spin.
Thunderbeam.
Yeah.
We can't hurt.
Your turn. I'm just
your
warm-up.
Go for it.
Something like.
Magnificent.
Why not?
Jade attack. Ready for your
Thunderbeam. Always happy. Wild side.
Always will.
Wing smash.
Look at where Zeke is hitting him from.
Overload Thunderbeam!
The wind's blowing away! My goal's exactly. Brutal
Zeke's ultimate lucky fury slash!
And the last! Smith Rock!
Thank you. We finally got something right.
It took too long.
Magnificent!
The stunt is on the
line! Smash!
My
goal's finished there!
One thing will get interesting now! Flame combo, third stage. Awesome.
Zeke, for some reason, has taken way too long to build up this stuff on this guy.
There we go! Let me take it! Time to
get it!
Wonderful! Ammo potion!
What?
The potions are falling all over the place.
Why not?
Except where they Dynamite. Should be falling.
It'll be fine, my dead body.
Kick the trees and lighter.
Let you
hit time to defend is now.
It's a
Nicholson. Why not?
What? It won't be that easy.
Dynamite.
Double spinning.
I have time to heal. Different iron.
One. Anchor shot. Ha. Neo.
Dynamite.
Right.
What can you have to protect you?
Almost failed!
Anchor shot!
My power is done!
done. It's my turn. Wild side. Wing smash. Neo.
Come on, Zeke. Don't let me down, Zeke. Zeke, you fucked up. Fucked up, Zeke. Unacceptable performance. He's already got wind, so we'll have to go for the seal reinforcements. Don't let me down again, Zeke. There you go. What do we got on?
Flame combo, third stage.
Awesome. We got dark, wind, and water. Get it?
It's
dark, wind, and water.
Save us, Flash. Time for the Hydro Blast.
Time to go for fire next.
Magnificent.
Blaze! Why not?
Get out of here!
Wrong.
I am wrong.
Won't right. Be that.
Always have
wild side.
Will.
Wing smash. Mithra.
One moment.
Won't be that. Dual spinning. Anchor shot.
Time for burning Rex, sword.
My dead body.
Pyra, let's go.
Rex, I'm with you.
Burning sword.
Magnificent.
Not bad at all.
Come for it. So that gives us four.
Go down. Armor fail.
You keep going. Go for five points.
Double spinning edge. Won't be that.
Push up.
Oh shoot.
My dead body.
I can't die. Come on, come on, come on.
Pandora!
My prince.
Yes.
Why would you call Pandora when I'm about to die, you scumbag? I hate you. I hate you, Zeke. Why would you do this to me, Zeke? Why?
Rolling smash. As you hit it, no. Well done.
You better bet that I don't die again. I'll kill you, Zeke.
It's getting tough.
Jesus Christ.
Well done.
This is the culmination of years of...
This is not your place to fall, Rex.
Yeah!
My dead body.
Thanks, Mora. Yugos!
Magnificent.
Why not?
You won't pass.
Fighting that way is unwise.
I stand like an
ocean.
Next to the
much obliged, Jarvis.
Like
you. You're fire. Oh!
This might work.
Yes. You have my thanks.
Good God, this is going terrible.
A mere flesh wound.
Morag is dead.
You to be in, Rex.
Oh crap. That's it, we're done.
Fear, I got this.
Yeah. Now would be a good time to
fight. Why not?
Righto!
I win away! Hit it, no!
Magnificent!
Clean up here.
Why not?
You
may not win this one.
And now I'm dead.
I'm dead.
I can't believe that.
It's fine. We'll get him yet.
Oh, God.
Try to do it properly this time.
All the way back here? And the worst part is that all of these are just pushovers.
If they seek a fight, they shall get
one. Whatever.
Blaze! Got it! Go easy!
In I go.
I can keep going.
Yes. Honor fail.
Overload Thunder Beam.
Ha. Quick and hard.
Why not?
Maybe we'll get out.
Don't give me the
I'm
order.
Sure. Ha. I am come.
Ha. Ha. Hey.
I'm all.
Overload Thunder Beam. Juice.
It's like they aren't even hard, they're just annoying.
Maybe if we do some prep.
Okay, time to take you down.
Don't get too carried away there, chum.
Really?
Well done. Maybe we're not.
Now! Your rolling smash.
One shot. Winning
hit. Final
upgrade.
Armor fail.
Oh crap, no. Really?
Redemption. Everyone's getting sacked.
I'll finish it up.
Double spinning
waterfall.
Anchor shot. Rock.
I'll hit it. Combo.
Field of wire side.
Great. Wing smash. Yup. No, I can keep going.
Waterfall.
Oh, you're still free.
Come on. Recharge.
Great.
This is not your place to fall, Rex.
Fourth,
I feel better outside of my
life. No competition!
Leave it
to Z!
Gotcha!
Mind spot! Sonny,
right
up!
Right up!
Yeah!
Got it!
We are smiling!
Now! I like your attitude!
In I go!
Wild side!
An opportunity!
Sensing dynamite!
Good game!
Eat me!
Blade combo, third stage. Awesome!
My thoughts exactly. Vortex Edge.
Jesus, this is getting ridiculous. I can't even get enough to just pull out the water gun.
This is not your place to fall, Rex.
Much obliged,
looks like a bad situation. This was the fault of negligence. It will not happen again.
Okay, I know what you want me to do now.
Just so.
Actually, no. I should do something different. I really shouldn't do this.
We can do it!
Armor fail! Double spinning
It's like I can fold them off one by one.
But I just want to go kill the big guy at the end, because these aren't really a challenge, it's just annoying. So I'm going to bypass everything. Bypass the trap here, because they take too long to aggro. The sound those guys make is pretty cool. Those guys don't even aggro. Oh snap, the fucking big dude will get me. What annoys me is just how big this guy's hitbox is. It is humongous. His hitbox is so big that we were fighting him at the edge and Zeke was hitting him from over here.
Charge!
Like, let's
see. I'll let you know if you start slacking.
How quickly I can hit him, watch. From here.
Well, maybe we're not.
Rolling smash.
Overload thunder.
The spinning edge. Everyone's getting sight.
The seekinator is on the shot.
Let me take it.
Overload thunder.
And then the potions end up all the way over there. That's why we're losing.
Spinning edge. Why not?
Break.
Rolling smash!
I got this!
Rolling smash!
Hi-ya!
Anchor shot!
And now the potions end up down there.
Why not? Anchor shot!
Suck it! Give me the order!
Come for it!
That's a tough one!
Oh, there's a good one.
Unleash your power!
I'll royal you alive!
Play combo, third stage! Awesome!
Yeah! Yes!
Ha!
Rex!
My dead father!
You can do it, Rex!
Go for it!
Now!
Magnificent!
Why not?
Yes.
Rolling smash!
Liquid iron is one
spinning edge!
Rolling
smash!
I think it finishes on the road, right?
Yep. Gotcha! My final armor fails!
Anchor shot!
Neo!
Here we go, Rex!
I am come!
Super!
Dragon!
Redemption!
Yes,
Michael!
Sunny!
I'm happy to protect you!
Blaze combo, third stage!
Now let's do water dark.
Why not? Vortex edge! Godfrey on guard! Lion side!
Get the wind
wing smash!
Well, we can go for ice.
There we go! Come on, time to go!
Alright, this goes double ice. Double ice is gonna be tough though.
Why not?
Indeed.
Yeah! Neo!
I'll keep
Let's buy that.
Hydro Blast.
You can still go for win-win. So let's go win-win rock. Because we're probably not going to get ice.
Blade combo, third stage. Awesome.
My power flows as one with time. Just give me.
So you got fire, wind, earth, and you should have nuclear as well. Got fire, wind, earth, nuclear. You can get water and dark in there. So let's go ahead and do that.
It won't be that easy.
Magnificent.
Just
give me the
order.
This way.
Gotcha.
Always have been.
Wild side. Wing smash.
Knuckle. King Blitz. Midnight Mist. It's on you.
I need the potions.
Yeah. Yeah. We'll make your dreams a reality. Yeah.
Leo.
I'm on healing.
Lot of time.
Yes.
Blade combo. Third stage.
Awesome. Next one would have to be water, water, dark.
Drobot,
I would need more to start it because I can't leave.
Redemption.
Why'd she have to go fire, damn it? Well, let's just do water and hope for the best.
Sweet.
Gotcha.
You chose well.
Sweet. Dark.
Your end is mean.
Blade combo, third stage. Awesome.
I think this is probably all I can do. So let's get to work, people. Look at this shit. You guys want some orbs? You guys think you want some orbs? Okay, so we're gonna go for assured destruction on fire. So we're gonna start with Nia. To ensure that we have another round.
It's up to you, Morag.
Follow up with Aegeon.
Elemental burst.
That's one down. Let's not break another one. So therefore, let's hit her up with... She doesn't have lightning. Let's hit her up with earth.
By the power of Mother Nature.
Magnificent.
The reason I don't want to break another seal is because you want to extend these as long as you can. So what are we going to go for now? We're going to go for dark. Because there's nothing else I can really go for.
Just let me handle it.
You're mine.
Magnificent.
Shit,
it's
didn't break.
You, Morag.
Very well.
Well, one of these is going to have
let
to give.
Burn, my heart. Burn.
Magnificent.
Zeke, aim true.
Yeah.
This is not working. I need to break something, but Earth is full, so let's not go after Earth. Let's use Dark and pray that it hits something else.
It's on, baby.
Elemental burst.
There it is.
Let's keep it up.
Oh, that's right. We still had the light one. I forgot about that. Let's break Dark.
Hit it. No.
Lightning.
Elemental burst.
Nice. We don't have to break anything on this one.
Very well.
Therefore, let's hit her with water.
I won't hold back.
Shit, it broke something.
Aim true.
Although, I think I'm gonna fill that thing for the first time. Either way. I've never filled up the full bar. This is the first time I'm doing it.
Magnificent.
Let's keep it up.
Magnificent.
So how are we gonna break something now? I got nothing, so Mithra's coming up.
No.
You're mine.
Magnificent.
It's up to you, Mora.
We got nothing
very
on here
well.
Either. Actually, we do. We can break
drop
water.
To me.
Mag, elemental burst.
We filled it.
Full burst.
It happens now.
Master shot.
Oh shoot.
Begin.
Oh my god.
Show
fire.
It's still going off.
My enemy.
Jesus Christ.
Let this be a lesson to you. Whoa, nice.
That's what I'm talking about. That's the biggest combo I've ever achieved in the game so far, and it was awesome. 2,000 something more percent. How's that? Does that work for you guys, huh? Does that work?
Okay. Time to take you down.
Probably not gonna be able to kill this one. Because we don't have a chain attack.
Ha!
Ha!
Yeah! Well done! Yeah! Maybe we're not. Like your double spinning
head.
Hit it! No! Everyone's getting psyched!
He's running away, there's nothing I can do about it. Where did we interrupt him? Oh, we actually killed him before he got away. We also aggroed that for some reason, but no, we're not gonna fight him. It's like, it was awesome because we got to do the super heavy duty combo, but it's a very frustrating fight because of how the range, just the range of everything causes potions to like fall God knows where. Like I said, we're going straight for the golden cylinder. I'm probably going to fail this terribly, but I have to do it.
Time for some treasure hunting.
It's actually AAB, it's not particularly hard.
I love the smell of salvage.
That was pretty crap. That was pretty crap.
Treasure acquired.
Let's do a silver one.
Time for some treasure hunting. Yo. Ta. All right. Oh, I love the smell of salvage.
Wow. That was great.
Okay, bring
it up. Crap, wait, we brought up a Titan. What the frick?
Overload Thunder Beam!
Dude, we fished up a Titan. Oops.
Why not? It won't be that. Ha! Hey! Save us!
My spinning is one eye.
I hope you will be the bearer of good news. That's disappointing that he died like
treasure
that, like
acquired.
A chump. Like a chump. Died like a chump. That's what happened. It was bad, man. But he died like a chump. Also known
no
as died like
me.
A bitch.
I know we were sensational.
Nicely done, chaps.
Nicely done, chaps. Is it really nicely done? Is it? Oh, look at that.
This is the culmination of research.
What did we just get? Wind mastery. Nice.
So,
what did
I'm
you get?
Even sparkier now?
Sparky. You got more electric mastery. Good job. Good germ.
I've remembered what I can do.
This is what happens.
Poppy, initiate rest mode.
This is what happens. Like, he just... It almost feels like he just slaughtered an entire village or something, and he's like, this is what happens.
I've still room to grow yet.
I don't think I have any more mercenary missions.
I'm growing stronger by the day, it seems.
Which kind of sucks when you run out of mercenary missions.
I just keep on getting better!
Keep on getting better. Yep, I'm out of missions. No, wait, I think I have one in Tantal that I haven't done. Yep. Allies of Justice 6, but it would involve me getting rid of him. So we can't do that one just yet, because I need all my best blades on the spot. And it is the only mission that I have left that I haven't done. Everything else is done, so let's go to Uriah and just, again, get the biggest duration missions. And merc points. Wonderful stage. Female, wind, production mastery, beguiling charms. None of the characters got beguiling charms. It's Florin. It's not a female, though. I like how my only character that has beguiling charms is not a female. I think that's fantastic. Anyway, let's get things right. Well, she's female and
I will
wind.
Strive to do the utmost best, whatever my
and
role.
And let's go by elements, go to wind.
I'll take care of it.
I'll take care of it.
I'll apply myself fully.
At your command.
Well, let's get those beguiling charms. Beguiling.
I hope you'll pray for my safe return.
Yeah, sure. Whatever. And I guess we can get one more production. One more female, actually, would be good. Let's take her.
Off we go! We go!
Excellent. I have established my team, the Contrarians. Well then, wish me luck.
Best of luck to you.
Wait, not Argentin. Well, Gormod probably will have a big... No? Doesn't. Raya's got the best mishes. Best mishes. What do we got here? Male Earth, Mineralogy, Industry Mastery, Wind Mastery.
Looks like I don't have a lot of male Earthblades, interestingly enough. Got dogs. It's like I threw away a lot of my blades.
What's the plan, boss?
What's the plan, boss? Wow, I legit have one male blade with Earth element.
I imagine I'll fit right in. Best of luck, guys. Best of luck, guys.
Now we need male and wind. Here you go.
You need my help?
Oh, he doesn't have wind mastery. Well, that's disappointing.
I'll finish the job properly.
We'll be the Voracious Vanguard!
Voracious Vanguard!
Hey-ho!
Just remember to have fun.
I mean, technically speaking, I could go and get more missions if I was doing side quests. But I don't want to do side quests right now. I want to nuke Indol.
I'm going
and
all
I'm
going
to kill these Indolai and
Royals.
Even to
like
the
likes
of you.
Come and get it! On your
head! The time to defend is now! One shot! Let me take
it!
Let me
show
you!
Come and get it! On your head!
I haven't seen Sacred Arrow in such a long time. I want to see if I can still do it. Actually, I'm not going to be able to do it because this dude's going to die. Oh, he's healing. Sweet. Yeah, keep healing. Keep healing. One die. Oh, there's another one. Sweet. He might just be able to pull it off. Wait, wait. Don't kill him. 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 Do it. Yes. I haven't seen this animation in a while. I just call him the Orbital Bombardment. Now we kill the artificial blades.
Okay, bring it up.
Concentrate,
Brax. Sacred arrow!
Magnificent!
This is unexpected.
Pull your horn down.
Nah, I can stop slacking off, Zeke.
Much obliged.
Neo.
Looks like a good idea.
Been only for you to be packing it in
first.
These blades out of here. Get them out of here.
Wings
in I go.
Have my thank why.
Jesus.
This is not your place to fall, Rex.
Stop slapping
off.
My thoughts exactly.
Potions are falling off, that's why.
I am coming.
I pull it.
Rex, save yourself.
You worry too much.
Don't. I won't let you.
I'll never leave a comrade in.
Dim.
Dude, I'm going to kill that thing so hard.
This is not your place to fall, Rex.
You're after my friends.
You
better
know
that.
Maybe you're not.
I'm just
over here. Now I'm fired.
The Seekinator is on fire.
Country on fire.
Yeah.
I'm good ideas like that.
Oh, that's
and you're actually in
the next.
Two hours
later.
Recommendations?
Yeah.
No,
I'm
fired.
I'm on roll.
No one can stop us now.
Yep.
For sure.
Come on.
Concentrate, Rex.
Sacred arrow!
Magnificent!
Excellent work!
Okay, you little prick in the line, Star. You've been having fun nuking us down? Have you? And I know I did the same combo twice, but he's weak one anyway. It's just that he was annoying because he was pecking at us the entire time.
I am but a humble student.
It's like straight up pecking at us.
Come now. Without Bridget by my side.
Hey, Omegatroid 93. How you doing?
Inquisitor,
Avatar Blade, your allies have a red circle when they've taken aggro, so that you know which character has aggro. Jesus. That looks like a tough fight ahead. What the frack is that? Oh, I think we've killed one of those. The problem is that now we have the configuration of those two together.
And hit!
I don't want this sucker to... What the
just
hell?
So. And hit!
Look at him
just
ignoring
so.
Me!
And hit! And hit!
Hallelujah, you prick! Come here! You can ignore me? I know exactly what you're trying to do. You're waiting for me to engage on the other two so that you can come in from behind. Think I can't smell the bitter rat tactics on you? Smell them on
this is unexpected. Make your dreams a reality.
You mentioned that you knew some hot springs, Mithra.
There was some I liked 500 years ago. I hope they're still there.
Very well. Let's go after this one.
Okay, time to take you down.
Time well to done. Seek von
Maybe
Devon.
We're not now.
Bring all of chaos.
My guess. Rolling smash.
Blaze!
Ha!
Bam. It won't be that easy. I've been waiting for you to see that.
I am always have been.
What the crap?
Come on, time to heal.
Seriously, Morag, what the hell are you doing? Slacking in there? Be good to do it with your
reattack.
I don't think I'm gonna do it. Connection still too close. It's not gonna happen.
The gales need me. Blade combo, third stage. Awesome.
Save lives, thank you for summoning the Sunbros.
I never give less than my all.
I won't let just let me know if you
need. I really want the Laura.
Come on, come on, come on.
Much obliged.
Much appreciated.
Let's get this out of the way.
Pulverizing.
Like your attitude.
Done.
Rob, that's a good idea.
Gotcha.
My dead body.
Magnificent.
Sunny, why not? Let's do it.
Neo. Redemption.
We're happy to protect you. I am coming.
Out of the way.
Justice Blizzard.
Like your attitude.
Redemption.
Go for it.
Look here now.
Yes.
Not free on guard.
Saber Slash. Have my thanks. All of our power is yours to command.
We'll beat them with the power of
the world. Much appreciated.
High Saber Blast.
I don't think we're going to be able to get that frost type. As much as I wanted it. It can never be too many of
them. If only I could sell forth the Inadaga.
Viking crew, thank you very much for becoming grossly incandescent. A tip of the hat to you, sir. Really appreciate the support. Didn't even stop the combo. What the hell? Did we just lose aggro to the eagle dude? Or were they like considered one mob because they were so close together? No, he just reset for no reason. What? Come on. And there's an even bigger one over there, but I want to go get the collection point up there. Ooh, there's also a path down. Where does this lead to? Ooh, sneaky. We can bypass the big boss if we want to. Of course, we're not going to do that, because that's a chicken shit thing to do.
Come out, come out.
Maybe agriculture is Poppy's specialist field.
Ooh, he's level 66. He's a named boss. He's a named boss. Okay, my biggest concern is if I die here, how far back do I have to go? You know what I'm saying? It's like, if I die here, how far back are you going to make me go? Show me. Assuming we're at the mid level. Oh, God. All the way back? Let's go get the shortcut. I think that there's a shortcut up ahead. Oh, hey guys, what are you guys doing?
Your best foot forward, Rex.
Maybe we'll get out of this line up.
All right, Grumps.
I'm not down yet.
From the battle.
No.
I missed.
No.
I
missed.
I missed.
Lace. In I go.
I'm not down yet. No. Don't bother. Here's my thing.
If only I could be so gross in the
combat. Wait, yes, double itself.
Shadowmancers, thank you very much for becoming grossly incandescent for 8 months in a row for the second time. Tip of the hat to you, buddy. Really appreciate the support.
That was well done.
Not like this.
I don't know how that works either, Shadowmancers. I have no idea. Pretty sure if I go up here, we should unlock a shortcut. Hopefully. Now we can go fight the boss.
I'm not down yet!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Second son on regular minions. That's pretty sadistic.
They're good.
They're good, he said.
I'll keep you safe.
As he took 50,000 damage.
That means a lot to me.
So is there? Oh, there isn't a shortcut. God damn it. Oh, you guys know what that means. I have to go back and kill it. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. There's a big boss there. I have to kill it. I was just wondering if I was going to get a shortcut that I wouldn't have to run through the whole thing again. It's like a giant gauntlet. Also, we didn't kill this little dude.
Okay, time to take you down. All right,
maybe we'll get out of here.
No, wait.
Yeah. The time to defend is now.
Stop it. Why not?
Magnificent.
Blaze!
It won't be that.
My touch of greatness,
one with pines.
Yeah.
Quick and slow.
From the big.
Wrong. I am wrong. Always.
Why am I so
wrong? Always
win.
Then
I go.
We do it together.
You going anywhere, kid?
We're up.
Let's finish this.
Magnificent.
It's up to you, Mora.
Unleash. Very well. Heat. Hey.
Magnificent.
Seek. Aim true.
Yeah. Magnificent. Finish.
Oh, no. So much. Chain attack.
Magnificent.
Whoa.
You mentioned that you knew some hot springs, Mithra.
There was some I liked 500 years ago.
These are not that great.
Hope they're still there.
People say that these drop real good loot. I have to disagree. Anyway, is there a potential for us to get aggroed by anything? Yes, there is. One eagle there. One eagle there. And they're gonna come. I know for a fact they're gonna come midway through this fight. And I can't target him for all the way over there, so... I'm gonna pull him all the way back.
Just so. Charge!
Come on then, Rex.
Ah!
I'm finding it hard.
Don't give up on me.
My dead body.
Oh God, that hurt. Like, you don't understand, that really hurt. Oh my god, I need to swap onto the healing blade now. The party's over there, I'm gonna have to stand with him so that I can heal them. Shoot the potions though.
Just
and they're
the
gone.
Yep,
out of the way.
I am come. Will
right.
I
can keep going. Save us.
Great. Come on.
Yeah. Ha. Everyone's getting sight indeed.
The heard again.
Is on fire.
Not sure if we're gonna be able to get it. Here comes Mario Wii damage.
We're
good, we're good. But he's not gonna get it. So I'll have to deal.
What? The gales heed me. Blade combo, third stage. Awesome.
swing. Oh God.
I can keep going.
Well done. Yep. Great. Go for it.
Who do you think you
are?
Ah, a mid saber slash.
Time for the
out of the way.
It won't be that easy.
Go for it.
Google.
Great.
Rumble.
Magnificent.
Hey. Nim.
Kip, don't get me.
Why not? Let's rest.
Shall gotcha. I turn up the flame?
Flame combo.
Third stage.
Awesome.
That's wind and fire.
Yeah. Yeah. Yes.
No effect.
It didn't connect.
Well done.
We can get stone out of this, right? Yeah, we can get stone out of it.
Hydro blast.
It didn't connect.
Great.
Get out of here.
Now I can do something.
Yep.
Just
get
redemption.
Now.
You won't
will
of the
witch.
Why not?
It's up to you, Zeke.
Don't
let me down.
I'm
out of here.
It didn't connect.
It won't be that.
Armor
failed.
Zeke, this one's all you. Come on, buddy.
Why not?
Come on, buddy. There you go. That's wind, fire. Okay, I know what I gotta do. It's gonna be very bad, but I have to do it.
Bye.
Gotta hurry up. I knew it was gonna happen, but I had to take the chance.
That's a tough one.
Hey, can I get a res, Zeke? Or is that too much to ask? Oh, crap. More of these cards. Hurry up. I gotta swap to Pyra.
Wire
side,
vortex
edge.
What? You can do it, right?
Nuclear.
Ultimate blade combo.
Awesome. We're happy to protect you.
I don't know what ice is.
It's on you.
I need her to do the freeze, otherwise I can't do it. Kinda sucks, which means this ice combo is wasted. More I fell over, this is terrible. Zeke's probably gonna die. Okay, we can go water. That'll work. Let's go water. Gonna do water dark next.
Redemption.
Now.
Counting on you, Zeke. That's it, Zeke. We want that dark side.
Much appreciated.
Why not?
Shell shot!
Dark side. That's wind, earth, fire. The only other thing we could get is ice, but I don't know how to get ice.
We're happy to protect you.
It's not gonna be out of fire that we're gonna get it. Can I potentially get it out of Wind? I do, but I would need her to do two combos, which would be near impossible. Let's try out gravity, see what we can get out of that. We can get lightning, which I don't think we have lightning yet. Okay, and I can make it happen.
Morag, you're better than this.
You do me quick, Sir.
Dynamite.
There we go.
That's what I want from you, Zeke. Perfect.
Great combo. Third stage.
And I think that's all the seals we're going to be able to get on her. Now let's just survive until I fill up the gauge. Oh my god, I figure out a way to get that combo. We can do steam into ice. I'm gonna add one more. The greed is so real right now, you guys, but I'm gonna do it. I just need to wait a little bit, get Morag some time. Because Morag is slow to build up. And let's do it. This will also heal up the party to full, pretty much. Come on, Morag, I believe in you. Morag, I believe. I believe in Morag. Come on. There you go. There you go, Morag. That's what I'm talking about. And now let's get to work, people. Look at all the elements. Am I missing any element right now? I'm not even sure if I'm missing any elements right now, you guys, okay? Okay, let's go for the sure bet on fire.
Magnificent.
It's up to you, Morag. Very well.
Elemental burst.
Seek, aim true.
Okay, so we bursted fire. We don't want to burst anything else, but anything I do here can lead to a burst. And I do mean anything. Because he can literally just burst the elements, so fuck it.
Yeah. Lightning force!
Excellent.
Sweet, didn't burst anything.
And another one.
Excellent.
Okay, what are we going to work at next? We only have one wind. Well, we're going to work on darkness.
Just let me handle it.
It's up to you, Morag. Very
Morag
well.
Can only really do wind.
It'll be over in no time.
Aim
shit. Oh shit, I'm gonna fail, aren't I? Oh god damn it, why? Why would you do this to me?
By the power of Mother Nature!
Please break it, please, 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 please. No, it didn't break!
Chain attack, finish!
Fuck! And I instantly got one shot.
It's fine, we'll get him yet.
Try to do it properly this time.
Yep. Did you see how fast that ended? Wasn't that insane? It was like, okay. Oh! You fucked up one combo?
Ow.
I guess you have to die.
Ah.
Chain attack in Saiyan mode? Oh snap, I never even thought of that. Okay, I'll try that next time.
Raise speed.
I've barely used Saiyan mode. Luckily, you can bypass just about everything. So we can get back to the boss real fast. What the fuck? Whoa!
Charge!
Perfect! I've been waiting to test my skills.
100 years younger.
Maybe we'll get out of this
one. This one won't have to go.
Alright, Grumps. Yeah!
Ha! Oh, yes!
Time to show!
We can do it! Time for the show now!
Get out of here!
I'll just spam the healing blade and face me this one. Oh, so we just have to kill one of them and the other one dies? Cool. So are you at endgame, Illini Glasses? I think I'm close to endgame. I haven't finished the story yet. Jesus, I'm gonna have to do all of those combos again. Ugh.
I'm hit!
Going. Yes.
Yeah. Dynamite.
You're late.
Give me a saber slash.
Rain
this is me.
What?
Fight, man!
Ha!
No!
Redemption!
Eagle
Eye!
Let's get down to business, shall we?
Dynamite!
We'll
beat them!
Yes, no, please! Armor fail!
Save us!
Yes!
Ha! Rock,
this is
unexpected!
Always
have
been!
Surrender!
Looks like Wynn's gonna be the first one.
Great combo! Third stage!
Awesome! It's on you!
I'll show you how it's
done!
Don't give them a more quick rest!
Vortex Edge!
My death
by your side!
Save your Z-Connectors! Time to shut up! I got this!
My spirit
Lay.
Sword!
Nope!
Michael's Wing Smash! Blind spot!
Yeah. This is unexpected!
Yeah.
One moment!
It won't be that easy!
Shit.
You have my thanks!
The friggin' Elise are the worst.
Been only for you to be packed and get in red!
Lay!
Jizzy! Dim!
Sonny!
I'm sorry!
Why can't I be really bright? I had to, too. What? I had to, too. What the fuck happened?
My dead box.
Work on getting fire and
dynamite.
Ice on there. Those are the two ones I can just straight up get from the battle. Oh, come on. Really, Zeke? Really? You fucking bastard.
Alright, Mia, we've got this! Yeah.
Divine sword! Not bad at all!
Ha!
Go for it!
Happy to protect you!
Steam bomb!
Cock!
Redemption!
Bam!
Pulverizing!
Battle toss!
Done!
Ha!
Do not disappoint me!
Disconnect.
Come on, Morag. Okay, fire will do as well.
I'll broil you alive.
Is he on launch?
Steam explosion cut.
He's launch. He's launch. Sweet. Oh, bitch.
What's this?
I don't remember what lightning ends up with. Oh, we can do ice out of lightning. Sweet. That's exactly what I'm gonna go for.
I think this needs a lighter.
Let's go.
Here we go.
Things will get interesting now. Blade combo, third stage. Awesome.
Okay, fire, ice, wind. We're missing earth.
Yeah.
Ha! No effect.
Yes.
Huh?
Much of a time is a company.
Let Hydro blast.
Give me earth, dude. Give me earth.
Save us, lad.
Yeah,
we'll do some damage.
Time to heal.
Redemption. This is unexpected.
Yeah.
I'm in the way.
Blaze.
Save us, lad.
My dead body.
What?
You have my thanks.
Z-Connector, time to
Slam again, bitch.
Wild side.
That's more like it. That's the right call, isn't it? Let's buy him time. Come on, my time, my time. Should bear change blades. Okay. Come on, Zeke, I gave you as much time as I can give you. Get me that mega eruption, you bastard. On Zeke.
No effect.
What? Ha!
This is out of the way.
Zeke, please.
Save us.
Friggin' quick.
Dynamite.
Let's try to get dark then, since we don't have dark yet.
We've got this.
Have we gotten water, by the way? I don't think we've gotten water. Oh, we're gonna either get water or dark. One of those two.
Redemption. This is unexpected.
Water. Jesus, he couldn't even get us dark tide. What the hell is going on with Zeke right now? Just not hitting a single combo. No, Zeke, you're gonna stay right there.
Thanks.
And you're gonna combo into that dart. You're gonna give me my goddamn dark combo if I have to beat it out of you, Zeke. Don't make me beat that dark tide out of you. There you go. It's about time, you prick.
Blade combo, third stage. Awesome.
The enemy's element is now... We're happy to protect
you.
I'm not gonna wait on that. I'm gonna give it one more try. He's enraged now. Shit, I just made it accurate. I didn't mean to do that.
I'm
not swapping it. What's that noise?
I'm in the way!
Pulverizing!
Redemption!
Pulverizing!
This is unexpected!
My friend!
Ha! Ha! Yeah! Won't do that! Save us!
He's just taking so much damage.
Redemption.
Come on. Okay, Zeke, it doesn't get any easier than this. Doesn't get any easier than this, Zeke. Come on. Come on, Zeke. Okay. In that case, Zeke, I'm done. Done waiting for your ass. Gonna risk it all, guys. Come on, give me level 4. She's about to give me level 4. Is he going to give me that Mega Eruption this time? Should I even wait for it? I shouldn't. Shit, the Mega Eruption was right there. Doesn't matter.
Me first.
Yeah, wow, I missed on light? Can't believe I forgot light. How is that even possible? Anyway.
Hit it, no! Yeah!
Magnificent!
It's up to you, Moray.
What? Oh my god, that is so broken. That is so broken right there. Okay.
Finish them! Heat, hey!
Magnificent! Elemental burst!
Seek, aim true!
Shit, I don't have stone. I don't have anything for Zeke at all.
Pandora! Magnificent.
Let's keep it up.
Magnificent.
Go for it.
Gotcha. Elemental burst.
It's up to you, Morag.
I'm fine.
I'll finish what you started.
Elemental burst.
Zeke, aim true.
Unfortunately, two more bursts I don't think are gonna fill it. If they did, it would be so cool.
Take this! Excellent! Elemental burst!
It did fill!
Full burst! Overload Thunderbeam!
Anchor shield! Go for your power! Genesis Saber!
I am Shining Justice! Lend me your power! Super Sonic Thunderbolt!
Great!
Nice! This
does well!
Enemy down!
There you go!
Ultra Ultimate Shape!
So that's the legendary power of the Aegis.
Yes, Zeke. But I swear that I will not allow the mistakes of the past to be repeated.
And there you go.